So, you got that brand new exotic trace rifle that devastates, that, you know, demolishes everything, but you need a secondary, you need a kinetic weapon, or a primary weapon specifically that will help you when you run out of ammo for that glorious, glorious trace rifle. Now, behold, we have the Cryolesma, I can't even say it, we're just gonna call it the Mellow Auto Rifle. It's a brand new auto rifle that dropped with Seasonal Loss, and personally, it's one of my go-to favorites right now in regards to the energy slot and things I can use. Now, auto rifles can be a hit and miss in both PvE and PvP, but this gun itself can only be used in PvE. Don't even dare try to use it in PvP. You will absolutely get demolished. It's not even funny. Not even joking. You will get demolished. It's not even close. It's kind of terrifying. You'll get demolished by a trace rifle, by a bow and arrow, by anything else but this auto rifle. But yeah, with that being said, let's go over some of the stuff you want to use this gun for. Now, when it comes to game modes and stuff like that, well, stick to low tier playlists, core playlists, Gambit, Vanguard Strikes, maybe even some elements of the Nightfall. You're not going to have a good time if you go into higher ends because there will probably be different weapons and you will kind of want to cater to mods and champions and stuff like that. And unless you're trying to focus on anti-barrier and you don't want to have the Lament Sword, you would probably use this in that case. But besides that, guys, you won't be using this in higher tier PvE activities. But let's go over some of the roles you will be using when you want to use this weapon for just general PvE activities. Now, the overall roles here, we have Dragonfly, we have Demolitionist, we have Multi-Kill Clip, we have Frenzy, and we have Harmony. This is all the stuff on the right side. Now, to the second to right side, we have Outlaw, we have 4x a Charm, then we have Acarized Rounds to next to that with Tactical Mag, and then next to that with Barrels, we have Arrowhead Break and a Fluted Barrel. Now, personally, my role I've been mainly using has Multi-Kill Clip, Outlaw. Unfortunately, I don't have a good second row column, whatever. So I have a Pendant Mag using right now, and then I have Fluted Barrel. Now, this isn't the best role you can get, but again, Outlaw and Multi-Kill Clip have been working very, very well. And if I was to get one more role to help me out, it would be either Acarized Rounds or specifically probably Tactical Mag. Again, reload speed with this weapon will definitely be helpful because again, 36 rounds in this chamber can be very slow. But again, we also have the auto rifle reloader, where basically you just get a faster reload time in general, greatly increases your reload time, and then Outlaw definitely helps that out. On top of that, I do not think they stack. They might stack, not sure. Don't really matter. If you get Outlaw, you're gonna be reloading fast as hell anyway, so there is that. But besides that, this is a solar auto rifle. It's a high impact frame. This auto rifle, compared to some of my other options, let's say with Chroma Rush, this is a Season of Splicer auto rifle. It does fall short a little bit. I think the archetype could be using a little bit of a buff. This is a high impact frame, so it is slow firing, high damage, and this weapon is more accurate when stationary and aiming down sights. So that's the archetype, you know, description of it. And yeah, I mean, it's a fun gun to use if you guys are looking to get the best rolls in all the seasonal content or all the seasonal weapons for this season. This is certainly probably the best roll for PvE. Again, we'll go over it. We probably either want Multi-Kill Clip or Dragonfly. Outlaw is pretty great. I like that a lot. But again, you might want 4x a Charm. Acarized Rounds will probably be the best for most. But Tactical Mag, if you're looking for that faster reload. And barrel-wise, you can either go Fluted or Arrowhead Break. Arrowhead Break, you know, reduces recoil. Fluted Barrel helps out with handling and stability. So yeah, I mean, not much to say on this auto rifle. It's something you can go for. It's a solar auto rifle. So if you guys are looking for a good solar energy choice, primary, this is definitely one of those things. Again, that new exotic trace rifle could be messing up your little bit desire of what you want to use, because energy weapons in terms of the primary slot can be hard to come by. But again, this is a good option that is very accessible this season. You can either get it through the seasonal activity or focusing it in the Umbral Encaster or Coder or Decryptor. I forget what it's called. The Umbral Focuser. Whatever. But yeah, with that being said, all I gotta say on this weapon itself, let me know what you guys think about this gun. If you guys had a chance to check it out, do you guys use it for PvE or PvP? Are you that crazy? Maybe you are psycho and you use it for PvP. No, you know, judgments here. But with that being said, that's all I gotta say on this one. If you guys enjoyed, drop this video a like. If you guys are also new here and want to check out more videos from me, be sure to hit that subscribe button, stay up to date all the content I'll be dropping, or check out any other content I've dropped in the past. We have playlists, Destiny, Call of Duty, whatever you guys want, probably there for you. With that being said, that's all I got. Challenge you here, and I'm out.